Hi. Today I'd like to talk to you about the difference between a sonic logo and a musical logo, or a MOGO as we've termed it. Now, why are we making a case for a MOGO or musical logo? It's just that it has a certain musicality to it, because music conveys emotions, and we all know that. Which is why I think the MOGO or the musical logo is an evolution from just being a sonic logo, which creates attention, recognition, but doesn't take the next step into brand expression. Let's MOGO.